गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू अवर वर्चुअल क्लासेस ऑफ जेट किड्स। इन अवर लास्ट क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट वर्ड 2013। इन दैट वी हैव सीन दैट फाइंडिंग टेक्स्ट एंड रिप्लेसिंग टेक्स्ट, फाइंडिंग एंड रिप्लेसिंग टेक्स्ट वी हैव सीन इन अवर लास्ट क्लास। नाउ इन अवर दिस क्लास वी विल सी द वर्ड 2013 ओनली, एंड द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ वर्ड 2013 इज, this is your word 2013 and our topic is paragraph spacing. Using this we can change the spacing between the paragraph. We will see practically how can we change the spacing between the paragraph. You have to see one by one very properly the what I am doing, because this is the practical purpose work. So you have to concentrate more and more for practical. Okay, so now we will see. If you want to note down the these steps, select the paragraph, whatever the paragraph you want to change the spacing between the paragraph, select that paragraph, and after selecting that paragraph click on page layout tab, which is present in Word 2013. In all words it is present. After selecting the paragraph, you have to select the paragraph. I explained you how to select the paragraph, and after selecting that paragraph you have to click on page layout tab. Okay, now we will see how. See, this is your word 2013 page, this is your new page. Okay, this is your paragraph, environmental pollution. This paragraph I am, now this is your word 2013. Now what we have to do, one paragraph I have written here about environmental pollution. Okay, select the paragraph like this, select it, and after selecting, see, I will show you that this selection is there. Okay, this is your first work that you have to select the, you have to select this paragraph like this. Okay, this is your selection portion. See, this is your selected part. Okay, like this you have to select the paragraph. Okay, after selecting this paragraph, what you have to do, see, next page is your, now next what you have to do, after selecting this paragraph, see, this is your next slide. What I have done, I have selected the page layout tab. Okay, page layout tab, this is your page layout tab, this is your page layout tab. Okay, you have to select this tab from your menus. Got it? What you have to do, first of all you have to select the paragraph. After selecting, click on the page layout tab. Okay, now what you have to do, after selecting the page layout tab, see, here it is spacing is there. Okay, I will show you. See the spacing, this spacing here, before and after, these two points are there. You have to change the points. See, before this it is 00 in 18 point and 30 point. If you are changing this, see the slide, before slide and after changing this slide, some changes will happen in this. Okay, paragraph space between the paragraph, it will change. I will show you. See the point, 18 point and 30 point, it was whatever you want to change, click here. See, these are the clicking points. You have to click for up and down, for up and down you have to click it. Okay, then what will happen, see, before this, if you want to see, this is selection, this is your page layout, and page layout, see, 0 and 8, okay, this is given, and see the paragraph also, the space here, which is the space, see the space. Okay, now you will see the changes what I have done. See now, See the space now. Whatever the changes I have done there in spacing here. In this spacing, I have done the changes before. Because of that, see the space between this paragraph. This much portion is changed. Got it? This portion is changed. See, the spacing here is also changed. I hope you understood what I am explaining you. This is the paragraph spacing. The space you have changed here. Okay. Now, this is your paragraph spacing. Now, we will see the next. I hope you understood about the paragraph spacing. Now, we will see the next. That is your paragraph indentation. It is used so that you can add or remove. You can add or remove the extra space from right and left side. Understood? Extra space from right side and from left margins of the page. Okay, for that also you have to select the paragraph and then click on the page layout tab. Okay, now see the next slide. This is your first slide. This is your first, this is your paragraph. Okay, now paragraph, again you have to select the paragraph and click on the page layout tab. This, you have to select this paragraph again and click on the page layout tab. Okay, indentation, this is your paragraph. Pollution is a general term. That paragraph you have to select, and then where you have to go, you have to go here in indent portion. Okay, here in indent you have to, again just like spacing, you have to change the things left and right. You have to change the numberings. Okay, now in next slide I will show you what I have changed, and see the indentation. Okay, see how it is written, and now what will happen. Okay, now see the change. What I have done, I have changed here something. See, 0.2 and 1.3 it is there. Now the environmental pollution, see the paragraph, it was also changed. Right? Whatever I have done up to this, it was changed, total change. Understood? Once you want to see, this is your before. And this is your after. Before and after. See the changes. It's very easy. You have to do one thing. Write a paragraph and do whatever the changes, you can do it. Some, before I explained you two types. Finding and replacing text. And now paragraph spacing and paragraph indentation. These two topics I explained you today of Word 2013. It is not possible at a time to remember each and everything. That's why I am taking only two points. This is our practical portion, and in our next class I will take Windows 10. Okay, every Saturday I will take Windows 10, so that two topics of Word 2013 and two topics of Windows 10. It's very easy. Fun also is just to do all these things, and it is very much important also for you, so that you can do so many changes easily at home. If you want to write anything, it is very easy for you to do the work. Got it? See what are the changes, and you have to do it properly at your home. Now thank you so much for listening each and everything. You have to do it properly at your home. Do all the Word 2013 practicals. Try to do some changes if you want to do, and do it properly. Thank you so much for listening.